What's up, guys? Henry the Blasian here, and welcome back to another video. As you can see in front of you today, finally, it has been done. Now, it didn't take us as long as I thought it would, but we managed to get it done. The requirements were definitely easier than the previous Evos in Spotlights, and I'm talking about this 97 overall Pink Diamond Spotlight Series Jeremy Lin, man. This card was easier to Evo. I actually could have gotten him done sooner. I just finished him yesterday. Could have gotten him sooner if I didn't have such a busy week and weekend last week, but hey, now we have him in our hands. All I've heard is good things about this card, and I've really experienced the Diamond version of this card, and he was a bucket. I'm yet to see what the Pink Diamond has been able to do, so that's why I'm super pumped for this video today. Now, you guys know I do this grind for you guys, so your support is greatly appreciated. So let's go ahead and let's aim for 1500 likes on today's video, and as well, let's go ahead and let's take a moment of silence for my boy Kobe Bean. Alright, and moment is over. I really want to try to show my boy Kobe love any way I can and show him some respect in some way, shape, or form. And I just feel like I haven't had a moment of silence for him yet, and I kind of felt like we needed that. So I hope that was okay with you guys. But now we can go ahead and we can dive into this Jeremy Lin, see what he's all about, and then hop into a game. So you can ignore the offensive and defensive overalls because that's from when he was a Sapphire card. But he is 6'3", 200 pounds, playing the point guard position. Can play the shooting guard, but I would definitely recommend against it. Diving into the stats, this is where things are gonna get crazy, man. Take a look at this. 94 driving layup. Sure, he has no post moves whatsoever, but he's got a 94 draw foul, a 93 mid-range, a 92 three-pointer, my goodness, a 90 free throw. You love to see it. He's even got an 85 driving dunk, and his dunk package is actually crazy. Now, what's wild is that he's only got a 5 driving dunk tendency, but I guarantee you, if we get a fast break, this man is gonna put it down. He's got a 92 ball handling with a very nice passing there. His defense is pretty elite, 88 steal and perimeter defense with a 62 interior. Rebounding is nothing I'm too worried about. I like that he's got the 94 speed down the line now, because his diamond one only had like 89 and it was definitely noticeable. Like in the 85 vertical, 60 strength is actually not too bad. Like in the lateral quickness, pass perception, defensive consistency, offensive consistency, and help defense all got a boost there. So top to bottom, you guys can see that this card is pretty top tier. I think he is going to be one of the best point guards in the game, and I can say that confidently, especially when we dive into the badges here, guys. Take a look at this, man. 17 Hall of Fame badges with 31 gold badges. This includes the three beautiful ones you can see off the bat: Floor General, Catch and Shoot, and Hall of Fame Range Extender for Jeremy Lin. Now, he's also got Deadeye, Acrobat, Teardropper, Relentless Finisher, Cat, Clutch Shooter, Unpluckable, Quick First Step, and Dimer, Hall of Fame Downhill, Hall of Fame Slithery Finisher, Giant Slayer, and Hall of Fame Clamps as well. He has like all the badges I would want on a card: Contact Finisher and Consistent Finisher as well. The only thing he's really missing is Hall of Fame Green Machine, and that's about it. But he's also got Gold Interceptor, Intimidator, and as we go down, you see things only continue to look better on this card. Pick Dodger, Pick Pocket, Bailout, you name it, he's got it. Ankle Breaker as well, Gold Quick Draw right there, Gold Coin Specialist, and I think that is all the badges I'm looking for. Yep, all around this card is looking amazing though. I am so pumped to see what this Jeremy Lin can really do for us today. I think he's gonna be an absolute bucket, and I'm ready to debut him for you guys. So without further ado, boys and girls, let's hop into a game and let's see what Lin Sanity is all about. Let's get into it. All right, and let's see what our matchup's looking like today. So he's got Shai Gilgeous, Kawhi, Tatum, Tim Duncan, and Yao Ming. There's some good height on that lineup and some solid defense. Let's dance. All right, boys and girls, welcome to yet another HTB gameplay. Let's see if this Lin Sanity was truly worth the grind. You know I got that Hall of Fame range extender, so don't give me that space because I'm pulling from deep. Oh, baby, that's how we start off a game. I'll take it. Where are we going? Oh, I see Lin open. That's an easy catch and shoot. Oh, that's not a green, but it is a bucket. His jumper feels a little bit faster today. All right, so unfortunately, all this guy is doing is posting me up with Shai Gilgeous and Yao Ming, but honestly, that's fine. I'll get open my own way. Go right to Lin. I'm blowing by to the rim. Look at this. Oh, he's putting it down. How's that for 5 driving dunk tendency, man? All right, so if all you're gonna do is post up, I'm gonna go into a 2-3 zone and see how it works. Look at the defense right now. That's a backcourt violation. I'll take it. I don't want want to get posted up all game, to be honest, so I'm gonna have to do what I can. And on the offensive end, I'm gonna have to do what I can. We got Hall of Fame catch and shoot now. Let me try it out. Pump fake. I'm blown by to the rim, and he's putting it down with the and one. Linsanity got it going on right now. All right, let's convert this free throw here. And easy greens, 100%. I'll take that. Get that rebound. There we go. If he shoots with Tim Duncan all day, that's honestly fine with me. We're blown by here. To the rim again. Putting it down. Look at Jeremy Lin right now. Is that Jeremy Lin or is that Vince Carter, bro? All right, Linny, let's keep you going because right now you are freaking balling. Nice little behind the back. Hit that. Go get open, Lin. Come on. Hit that screen. Catch and shoot. Look at that beautiful jumper, baby. Green bean for Linsanity, man. And just like that, boys and girls, it is a tie game. We got to push the pace a little bit here. I'm seeing Lin. I'm snatching back. Pulling from deep. Green bean. Keep it going, baby. 4 seconds to go. Let me go to Lin. Then to Porzingis. Catch and shoot. Green bean. There's that Hall of Fame dimer closing out this quarter. Jeremy Lin does have the Gatorade symbol now. But we're going to see what we can do here in the second quarter. All right, guys. So we are in the second quarter here. Lin is honestly really tired. So I'm going to see what I can get going here. Because he's been hitting that square button like crazy. Protect the ball at all costs. And hit that screen. Thank you. All the way through. And Linsanity. He's too tired to dunk it now. We're still getting the layup though. All right, let's see. Shai Gilgeous is trying to guard me up pretty quick here. Let's go behind the back. Oh, this is a beautiful play. I'm going around to the rim. Another easy layup right there for Jeremy Lin. No way that goes down. There we go. I'm okay with Tim Duncan shooting as much as he likes. Behind the back to Lin. All the way through to Melo. Dimer me, mama. From one nick to another. You love to see it. Give me a nice little pick and roll here. I'm going to see if I can get him open. Can we not take 10 years to call this screen? Thank you. Now go around it. Inside to Hakeem. Beautiful offense. Give me that. Good steal there by Melo. All right, push the pace. I see my boy here. He's got the range extender. Oh, fouls me instantly. All right, so after he fouled me, I decided to take a timeout here. I'm going to see what kind of offense I can make with the bench here since my starting lineup was getting tired. Hit that screen all the way through. Who's open? D-Rob is. Okay, his pick and roll defense is pretty bad. I'm going to have to abuse that. Who's open? I'm seeing a Giannis there. Oh, I'm blowing by with Giannis. He's got the legendary hop step, baby. Give me those. Man, playing defense when you got that Gatorade is a little bit tough. As long as we stick on that Jokic, we should be okay. Good defense. Good defense. Hands up. Hands up the whole time. Hands up the whole time. There we go. No chance that should go down. Let's push the pace here. All the way through and snatch back. I'm pulling it. Green bean for Jeremy Lin again. 4 seconds to go. I see Lin. Oh, I got to swing it. T-Mac. Green bean to close out the quarter again. And just like that, our opponent has left the match. Two back-to-back buzzer beaters on a quarter. You love to see it. Now, obviously, we have not seen enough of this Jeremy Lin. I need to see some more. So let's go ahead and let's hop into another game. All right, and let's see what our second matchup is looking like. He's got Derrick Rose, Isaiah Ryder, the Diamond Melo, DeAndre Ayton, and Nate Thurmond. Let's dance. All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to game number two. We're in Madison Square Garden, the home of where everything crazy happens. He's not playing on ball, so I got to move the ball around a bit. Let's go to Melo, the king of the garden, into a fade green bean. Let's go. All right, we're off to a bit of a slow start. Melo should have gotten the steal there. It goes to the wrong Melo. We get the ball back. Let's get it going. This man loves to hit that square button and bait me, so I got to be a little bit careful. I see him open, though. Catch and shoot. Oh, that was really late. It's going down, though. I'll take it. I really do wish he'd play some on-ball defense because I really want to take this D-Rose's ankles, but you know what? It's fine. We'll have our opportunities for now. Let's move the ball around, catch, and shoot for the unicorn. Green bean, everyone from the garden is scoring right now. All right, you know what? Let's get in the post here. Back into another post fadeaway. Green bean, we are scoring everything right now on the home court. Let's keep it going here. Do I go to Hakeem or nah? Hezo? Cross into Hakeem. That's an easy assist. I mean, I want to score with Jeremy Lin, but they're leaving him too open there. Good defense there by the unicorn Lin on the boards. Let's get running. Nice little cross. I'm stopping. I could have popped that, but I couldn't see any space to shoot with. The thing is, I hate the floor spacing of my team. Jab and go the other way to the rim. My boy Jeremy Lin is putting it down since he's not on Gatorade. All right, let's go to my boy Lin there. Oh, he's reaching to Melo. Oh, that's too deep. Come on, Melo. Get into a better position than that. Let's go back. This time, let's go into a pick and roll. My boy's already tired. Jab. I'm spinning to the rim. Oh, he's not putting it down, but we got the layup. All right, we're in the second quarter, and this man has gone into a full court press already. Jeremy Lin, I need you to start running. Thank you. Now go all the way through and put that down, baby. All right, we got to push the pace here. They're back on that full court press BS. I know you can blow by Dikembe. Get out of my way. All the way through. That's an easy layup right there. You want to play full court? That's fine with me. Lin, cut through. There we go. That's an easy dunk right there. Keep off balling, my guy. All right, let's see where we're going. Let's go to Melo. Melo blow by right to Lynn, and he's gonna put it down on Bobby Jones there. Is that who it is? I think so. Go get open, Lynn, quick. Catch and shoot. I don't get many chances to get him open, so when I do, I gotta take advantage of him. I gotta get D-Rob off the court because that man just does not rebound. Giannis, thank you for rebounding, though. Let's push the pace a little bit here. I see him in the corner. Catch and shoot. Green bean. Let's keep it going. Get the rebound. There we go. Now, let's just keep it going here. He's got the playmaking takeover. Snatch back. Oh, move the ball around. Back to Lynn. And swing. Dimer me, mama. Green bean. Pump fake to Lynn from deep. Green bean. I was voice cracking a bit there, and I just had to go along with it, man. Give me that. Oh, good defense by Lynn. Let's stop here. He's going to try to jump at me, so move the ball around. Right back to Lynn. Oh, I thought he was going to be open. That's tough. All right, you know what? We can go into a pick and roll and make something work here. Jab. Hit that screen. Thank you. All the way through. Linsanity. Come here. 8 seconds to go. He's full court pressing. That's going to be an easy bucket here for Lynn in transition. Keep it going all the way through. Psych. You got baited. Giannis. Hey, let's go. That's how you end off a quarter, man. We're in the second half here, and I can't really get the chance to shoot from limitless range because he's literally guarding me from out here, so I hold that screen, snatch back. Oh, now I'm blown by you, Stockton. That's an easy layup to start the second half. Let's move around here. Ooh, I'm seeing a mismatch here. Get in the post. Get in the post. Get in the post. I'm seeing Lynn. Pump fake. Blow by Mutombo. Hop into it. Give me that. Oh, what a layup by Linsanity. The steal, Jeremy Lin, bro. You are playing way too good right now. Nice dunk there in transition. This card, he's honestly playing better than I actually thought he would. Good defense. Good defense. Good defense there by D-Rob. Oh, we got to be on those boards, though. He's going to kick it out. Oh, I saw that, too. Get back there. Good defense there by D-Rob. Oh, my Lord. Look at that defense today. I'm going to stop. Oh, I wanted to pop that so bad, but he kept moving. T-Max open, though. That's easy money. Give me those. As long as you keep full court pressing, I will get a bucket every single time. I'm telling you this right now, my guy. All the way through. Hop into it. You thought I was going to pass it. Nah. Where are we going here? I'm seeing Lynn in transition again. I'm going to hop into it again. Oh, finessing freaking Carmelo there and getting the dunk. And just like that, our opponent has unfortunately exited the garden. That was an amazing performance by Jeremy Lin in both those games. Let's hop back into the main menu and let's talk a little bit more about this card. All right, so as you guys saw from those two gameplays, man, this Jeremy Lin is definitely something serious. I am so thankful that he dunks as much as he did, even only having a 5 driving dunk tendency. His shooting is phenomenal. His speed is great. I love the defense. Everything about this card is honestly very solid, and I do not regret grinding for him whatsoever. I think he was absolutely worth the grind. In fact, I'm actually going to be putting him on my lineup right now in replacement of Gilbert Arenas. Now, I'm not saying he's better than Gilbert Arenas right now. I'm obviously going to give this card a couple more tries. I've only played 2 games with him after all, but from what I got from those 2 games, this card has potential to be something seriously impressive. He can essentially do everything Hibachi can do. Hibachi is just faster and probably has better dunk animations and tendencies, but otherwise they're both very similar in the sense that they can shoot from limitless range. They both got amazing releases, both got Hall of Fame dimer and clamps and stuff like that. So if you're not someone who can afford to pay $300k for a Gilbert Arenas card, grinding for Jeremy Lin is definitely worth it in my opinion, especially because he is one of the easier evos to grind in the game from the Spotlight series. All the other previous ones required like 1,000 rebounds and stuff. For Jeremy Lin, it's only assists, and assists, they're very easy. All you gotta do is get someone who's a good shooter on your team, go into rookie dom and keep passing it to that person and just let them go crazy. In that case, for me, it was Ray Allen, but get anybody with even gold range extender and you should be just fine. But yeah, Jeremy Lin was definitely worth it for me. Really liked how he played on both ends. He's probably going to be my starting point guard for the next couple days, if not a week or something like that, just so you guys can see him in future gameplays and see how he plays when he's not the focal point of the game. But yeah, Jeremy Lin, Linsanity, thank you 2K for blessing this card and making him as good as he is. 17 Hall of Fame badges and 31 gold badges is amazing. Just having that Hall of Fame clamps and Hall of Fame dimer and stuff was really nice. He did run out of stamina in that first quarter, but that's because we were giving him heavy usage. Obviously, in a regular game, you will be switching him out for another point guard. At least I hope you would. But yeah, with that being said, guys, this is going to be the end of the video. Linsanity was amazing. For those of you that do grind for him, good luck, and also enjoy him. If you did enjoy the video, don't forget to leave a like. And for you new viewers, you know you got to hit that subscribe button and join the Blazion Nation, man. I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you all have an awesome day and take care.